Even though actors live lavishly, some of them still do not forget their old days. And even after enjoying the privilege, they intend to stay on ground. One of them is Radhika Apte. The beautiful Mulgi, who has entertained us this year in Badlapur and Hunter, is now all set to show her talent in the upcoming movie Kaun Kitne Pani Mein. This movie has Kunal Kapoor, Saurabh Shukla, Gulshan Grover and Radhika in pivotal role. This film is a satire comedy which deals with water scarcity. Check out the first look.
सुहाग रात को दुल्हन कुतिया बनेगी और दूल्हे को पिछवाड़े में नोच खाएगी।
ये लड़की हैंडल नहीं होती क्या तुमसे?
As the movie showcases problem related to water, Radhika Apte also shared her real life incident, how she and her family face water scarcity.
It'll sound very pompous, but I was always very careful and conscientious about water. And as he was saying, when I was really small in Pune and where we used to live, many times the water would just stop coming. And I remember one vivid memory, I came home and my water bottle from school had a little bit of water. So I was chucking it. My mom said, how could you do that? Give it to me. And she was thirsty and she had that water. So I'm just saying that it was sort of, it's in me from a very young age. And yeah.
Well, this incident changed her. And she learned the most important lesson of her life. Well, अब ये movie देख के लोग कितना सीखेंगे और हंसेंगे, ये तो आने वाला वक्त ही बताएगा. Entertainment Desk, Bollywood Nazar, Mumbai.